Can you tame and can you ride a dillo? We're gonna find out. Maybe we're not. Because I think he's gonna kill them all. Okay, get back here. Stupid thing. I require speed. This is going to be the fastest Triceratops ever. Okay, so I need to go west. And south, I think. I should totally capture one of these turtles and make it buff its speed as fast as it can go. Oh, they can swim? Neat. Yeah, we are nowhere near that fucking cave. Excuse me, trees. Get out of my fucking way. Uh-oh. Okay. Thought I was gonna go off that, the edge of that. That looks better. Okay, here we go. It does curve around to the right. Now. More east? The hell are you growling at? Got him out of the way, huh? I love all the random war going on around me. Ooh, a drop. Blue drops are early, aren't they? Like level 15, I think. Damn, that brisket my wife's cooking smells really good. Above water. I'm pretty sure it's right down here. Ah, should go get this drop too. Medium crop plot. Oh, joy rapture. All right. So it should be right in front of me by just a little bit. I take it that meeting didn't go well for the party guest of honor. Yeah, it does. That's kind of funny. It's so I don't forget my name, you know. Okay, now we're at the right spot.
The trick is to get down there.
Oh, not much of a trick. I see. Ugh. Can't take me anywhere. Get out of the way. Oh, you. I hope you fall down that cliff. Yeah. Where does that ridge start? I can't believe I walked past it. The fuck is that? Oh. It's one of those. Okay. Yay, I found the start of that path.
Alrighty.
What are you doing down here, turtle? Heard something very loud just a minute ago. Boy, bad news for that Dillo. He's kind of fucksword. Whee! And there's dinosaurs falling down the cliff. Not sure if you guys saw that up in the distance there, but that was kind of funny. Ooh, barely made that jump. Hey, buddy. You have a rough trip? You know you're in the way, right? You don't care, do you? And they're blocking the cave hole, aren't they? Oh, not so much now. Oh, are you the guard puppy? Spawn in item 2, huh? Let's do 1. Ooh. Assault rifle? Holy shit. I thought the guns were really weak in this game. people named Blah. I have no ammo anyway. The fastest way to fill a target with holes. So what's the ammo spawn? Oops. Oh, you have to crawl into this cage? Or cave? Cage. 246. That was it. That's advanced rifle. Nope, I think it is advanced. Yep, it's advanced. Yay! Okay, well, I got two. Let's do
98 more.
Really? Well, we're locked and loaded now. Oh, good. You don't have to crouch through this whole goddamn cave. Ugh, I'm encumbered. Oh, all that oil. And pearls. Oh, we can get rid of this. Wait. That hatchet's, like, way better. What's wrong with me? Use that one. Jesus Christ. Throw that away. Stone hatchet. Go to hell. Don't need the narco. Toss that out. Yeah, the bullets are a bit beefy. What else can I shed? I've got artifacts, I have lots of oil. Ditch some crystals. Yeah, I should probably just ditch some crystals. Farewell, crystals! Oops. Let's use the crouch button, not the punch button. Okay, this is an evil cave. Major claustrophobic nightmare, if you are such. Ooh, obsidian. And I hear one of those bonus things around. I see it, too. It's glowing. Casting its mysterious light. There's some kind of craftable, I think. Alright, where the hell is it? It's right around here. I can hear the bastard. I must be under it. Okay, I already went that way and nothing happened, so... Yeah. There was another way to go here, wasn't there? Yeah. Oh yeah, here we go. Well. Whoever designed this cave has a sick, evil mind. Yes, I can. I'm just trying to... I don't know. I want to explore a little bit, but... Eh, fuck it. Well, that was pointless. I still haven't seen a living thing in here, by the way, in these caves. Alright, I'm just gonna wander this way. It's just a matter of finding the light source, and I don't know where. Well, I'm invisible to them, but they're on. Like, they spawn. They should be wandering around. Completely oblivious to my presence. Yeah, I could do that. Huh. Hey, neat, there's the entrance. Well, there's the whole cave. Holy shit, that's big. Looks like the object I seek is down, not up. Or... not. What the hell? I'm confused. I can hear the damn thing, I just don't see it. Ah, great, it's raining again. This is what you get when you wander ethereally between the real world and the ghost world, or whatever. Yeah, it could be. But I hear one of those things. There it is. Artifact of the Sky Lord. And now suddenly dark. That's kind of funny. So that was the only light source in this entire area.
Om nom nom.
Yeah. So it was, oh, weird. It's doing that thing again. Where's the exit? Computer, exit! What? I get the feeling I shouldn't just go through the, flip through the world and go back up there. Already have that. Kind of feels like I'll break the game if I do that. Well, maybe not. Yeah, we'll find out. I'm coming in under the trees.
Under the trees. Under the trees.
In other news, a human new to the island mysteriously phased out of the rock.
Yay! Well, very bright. That cave was fun.
And yes, that was sarcasm.
Now, where'd I park that damn bird? I think the bird is where my index finger is. Well, time to get another one. Yeah, there's five, right? Or six? Yeah, the end of the boss is some, like, spider barfing web chucking thing, isn't it? Well, I'm got god mode on. There's not really much point. I wanted to explore. I want to see the sights. I would just use the fly command to get where I want to go, but it just takes too damn long. There's more than one boss? I'm gonna move the... Move the mic that way. Now that's cool. Yeah, it's a little bit wild, isn't it? Game's just saying it wants me. Yeah, those things move too slow. Those look like snakes. Are you a snake?
No.
You are a tree. Stupid plant. Hey, there's a bird. Hey, bird, come here. Let's get that on the command queue or command stack. Get up there, you lazy ho- oh. Where'd that bird go? There it is. The hell? Where'd it... Is that bird just chilling out up there? Ugh. Fuck it. Find another one. Oh, hello. Wow. That was convenient. Hey, Celtic. Oh, but you've been here all the whole time. Damn it, why do I do that? Yeah, didn't the Broodmother have some, like, really crappy stats? Load him up with lots of weight capacity. And lots of holy shit speed capacity. Okay, don't want that way. We're actually gonna go back to my base. I'm gonna go craft some things. The hell is all that? Oh, is that a bunch of crystals? Looks like a beached whale. Yeah, this game's map is huge. And this is supposedly only one map, and they're going to do multiple maps. Whoa. Oh, I bet the alt fire picks up something. Oh, hey, turtle. Pick him up. How does that work? Pick him up. Ah, screw it. However, that game mechanic is supposed to work, it doesn't. Very pretty coral. There's supposed to be a run button, a hold, auto run button. I couldn't find that either. Gee, huh? Of course I'm going the wrong way. Oh well, whatever. I haven't seen this obelisk. Oh, they haven't added it yet? Okay. Hey, Chuck. It's a very big bird. Pick up a brontosaur! Yeah, that didn't work. Oh, neat. There's this little stub of an island out here. Great minds, eh? Yeah, stutter. What is all that? Is that just rock? Looks like wood from here. Oh no, that's just rock. It took 40 trank darts. That's how I... The Brontosaurus I have, I actually got, legitimately. I fired every trank I had at it. It took 40, and he finally fell over. And it took 6 fucking hours to train or tame.
It started... Oh.
Oh, the game crashed. That's the first time I've ever seen it crash. But yeah, it took 6 hours to tame it. And 40 tranks. Ugh, that sucks, because I don't know how often it saves. I'm kind of fried for the day anyway, guys. So why don't we pick up tomorrow with some X3. And in the meantime, I will set up a server. I'll set up the dedicated ARC server. It'll just have the word. It'll just have Wilfie in the name. It should show up in the public list. It'll be Dead Beef. The password will be Dead Beef. I'll put it in the chat here. And I'll try to set it to something like, I don't know, 40 players max or some shit. Just so we can get griefed by everybody. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll post it on the Steam group too. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Sorry it was a short stream today, but my voice is kind of wrecked and I'm a little bit sleepy. So, I think that'll do it for me. Thanks for watching, and I will catch you guys tomorrow.